What is up, peoples? Greetings and shalom. Hope y'all doing good. This is the part of the week where I spit this poetic thing that I've been challenged to do. So we went with the usual, y'all pick an album, I take the tracks of the album and try to make sense of it in some kind of verse. So, without further ado, let's see if I can kick it. She's the Hollywood type. The type to never get enough, the type to like it rough, the type to talk on the telephone and make you wish that you could touch. She'll leave you speechless, like, ay, nothing else I can say but fuck. One flash of that smile on her teeth will leave you starstruck. At a loss for words at the mere thought of her brown eyes, but she's upon a pedestal and you're stuck down here with the same around town guys that you came up with that turn you from a paper gangster into a monster, but there lies the problem, you see. Monsters usually don't get princesses, do they? Especially when princesses have sipped on more than their fair share of bad romance. She's seen them beautiful, dirty, rich, basically all the different players you can see in this love game. It comes with the territory after 20-something years of the fame. Nothing but boys, boys, boys flashing their money, honey, which to her was funny. See, she always thought she was more like Peter Cottontail than any Playboy bunny. See, she was about childhood's happiness, family, and a TV that begged watch me way before she was ever on it and had to flash her poker face to the paparazzi. So she secretly waits, anticipates Alejandro to ask her to just dance, not even dance in the dark. She likes that old school love, like the first kiss on the front porch or just holding hands in the park. And she'd be the very first to tell you if she ever got that, she'd be so happy I could die. But there you stand, too afraid to ask, and just try. C'est la vie, I suppose. You'd be happy just being a summer boy when what you really want is for her to wear your ring, but you won't show and she won't tell that what y'all both want is the same thing. Peace.